if you're making something and you want someone to just read it, I think it's easier because there's more channels to get someone to read it. And there's more chances if you think you're making something that maybe a publisher wouldn't be interested in. You can, if it's good and you keep making it better, then you can build up an audience and sell it yourself and self-publish. And, you know, that's available for people to do that. If you can make the right thing and make something that people like, then that can be done. Like, you can do everything by yourself, and, you know, that's really good. Just sort of get on with it, you know, like, just make the stuff that you're thinking of making. Like, if you have your ideas, like, start putting them down, putting them out there, and, like, actually doing it. And it's the hardest thing, really, is when you first start getting people to read it, but you have to get it out there first and try and make connections with other people who are at a similar level. Try and discover new things yourself as you start putting things out there, and sort of try and build your own community, like, of other people who are also sort of beginners in, like, making their stuff public. And then you can all sort of help each other build an audience, because that's the bit that takes quite a long time. But you can do it, you know. My advice is, like, just do it and keep going. Some of the stereotypes about comics, like, being for, like, guys only and stuff, they're not really real, you know. And there's definitely, like, a lot of problems that are still, like, prevalent, but, like, I think especially when it comes down to sort of online, like, stuff, when it comes down to, like, actually, you know, places where there's no gatekeepers or whatever, you know, that's when you start getting a lot more, like, female creators. And I think maybe that's something to do with if things improve and stuff. But really, like, actual comics and, like, the definition of comics is so wide and so huge, really. It doesn't really need to be limited, and I think maybe more people are realizing that, and that's what's good.